What is up, guys? It's your boy Jam back again for another video. And as you can tell by the title of this video, we're gonna be checking out another old event. Now, I think these videos are pretty enjoyed by people, and I think they're really cool because with the distribution cartridges I use and have, they allow me to see old events that you wouldn't originally get to see in present day. And as you can tell by the title, we're gonna be checking out the VGC09 Shiny Milotic. Now, as per other videos, I've done introductions to distribution cards. This one, I'm going to jump into it a little bit faster. We're going to look at the history of the event, and we're going to talk about it a little bit. I'm going to show you guys the process. Let's just jump right into it. I don't want to keep you guys waiting. This is a super cool mystery gift. All right, guys, so here we are. I have both DSs put up as per usual with these videos, and as you see, one DS has my Platinum opened, and the other has my game with the cartridge. So it comes up as Atlantis SquarePants. It's all theoretically unknown files. Dude, I'm actually going to bring this up here just so you can see a little better. As you can see, I have the letter from when I did the Shiny Shaman event. This is actually how I obtained it. And it has all of these cool events here. And as you can see, there's a ton of them. You get all these cinemas. And these are from the Japanese events. I'm going to try to actually... That didn't help at all, but I guess helped a little bit. As you can see, there's a ton of them here. And yeah, there's just a lot of events. So if you actually want me to do a video covering any of these, do let me... God, my voice. Do let me know. I need to find the World Championship Milotic. And I'm not sure where that actually is in here.
A few moments later.
Okay, so after an eventual pause, I did find it. So here we go, VGC 2010 Shiny Milotic. So, as you can see, we come up with a distribution signal. And now what we want to do is we want to go in the RDS, we want to click Mystery Gift. And sorry the quality sucks, I promise once I actually showcase the event. No, we're not starting a new game, Yeah, sorry it looks bad. We go to receive gift. I can try to make it a little better. There we go. Much better. Okay, guys, so after an eventual pause, I already clicked on it, but I have the distribution and I have the game set up. So we want to click VR Wireless and we want to start distributing. So as you can see, it's distributing the Milotic and get via wireless. If you guys care about the how it appears in the file, I have other videos showing that, but this one I had to pause because I did not know where it was. So as you can see on this DS, wow, shiny Milotic, and we're going to receive it. There we go. There's the beauty. That is a VGC 2009 shiny Milotic. And I didn't get to talk much about it, but it is actually the first VGC shiny ever released. This was the first one, and it's one of only a few Milotic events, actually, so any Milotic in a Cherish Ball is rare. From VGC, this is another one, so we're actually going to switch view, we're going to go right to this DS, and we're going to pick this thing up from the market. Alright, for those who care, there's the Wonder Card. That shouldn't be 2010, that should be 2009, I don't know if I... Because you have to change the dates on your DS for it to actually recognize these, so I'm not sure if it actually went through right, but either way, we got the Milotic. Pretty cool. So we're actually going to end the Platinum version now. We're going to pick it up from the the Mart. And as you can see, that was actually my Caught Shaman. That's actually super cool that it has Caught Shaman on there. I wish we didn't skim over that so fast. I didn't know I was going to say that, but if you guys haven't seen the Shiny Shaman video, check that out. I'll try to link it in the description. It is super cool. We actually caught a Shiny Shaman. Legitimate. It was live on a YouTube live stream, and it was super cool. So, let's go, and, where's the Pokemon? I'm not too familiar with Gen 4. In fact, I'm not familiar at all with Gen 4. Oh, God. I'm messing up bad here. Is the Pokemon... Do I even have a slot in my party? Ah, I don't.
A few moments later.
Okay, now we have a slot in our party and we can pick this bad boy up. Good evening, you must be Jesse. I have a gift for you. Obviously, my name isn't actually Jesse, but we received a Milotic. And there we go. It's gonna be super cool. So let's actually check this thing out. I'm not sure if at this time they did guaranteed natures. I know they didn't do EVs or IVs at the time, obviously. Like, there we go. It has a Flame Orb, VGC 09. See, it's a VGC 09 event. Timid. Okay, so it did come with a guaranteed nature. I'm pretty sure that's Timid. I can actually, I have Serebii pulled up on my computer because I was looking at the event date. And I can actually see if it came with the nature, because that'd be really cool if they've been doing that since the beginning. Yeah, they did. So, if you didn't know, VGC events had slowly, mimicked the Pokemon even more. Like, back then they did Timid. They just did the nature. And then, actually, recently, I think it started with Wolfie Glix, Colossal, but it could be one early. That's just the first one I got. They actually made it fully competitive, which is super cool. So this one has Rain Dance, Recover, Hydro Pump, Ice Whip. Now, so this definitely looks like something that would be used in a VGC event. And it's super cool. We're actually going to switch it out and throw it into a battle. But yeah, this was one of the first shinies in general ever released. It wasn't the first, but it was the first VGC one. The first shiny event they actually ever released officially guaranteed was a shiny Zigzagoon. And obviously at the time it wasn't called shiny. In fact, this wasn't even called shiny. So let's throw this guy into battle and check it out. This is super cool. There's a regular Starly. And a shiny Milotic. That looks so good. But yeah, the VGC events have really evolved since then. But for this being the first, they did such an amazing job at it. Obviously, VGC started in Gen 4, so they wanted to start out with a bang. And this isn't the only event one they did during Gen 4. They also did a shiny Eevee, which I plan to make a video of sometime soon. But this thing is just super cool. So that's going to be all for this video, guys. If you enjoyed, make sure to subscribe. And check out the event playlist, because I have a few other ones. I actually plan to do some more. Now that I have Emerald, I plan to do some of the old ticket events. That's going to be really fun. But your boy Jim signing out. Stuff for everybody. Check the links in the description. And everyone, just have an awesome day.